You've heard the rumors, haven't you? About Mr. Kamoshida. Everyone says we're getting it on. But that's so not true. That was him on the other line. I avoided giving him my number for the longest time. He told me to go to his place after this. You know what it means. If I turn him down, he said he'd take my friend off as a regular on the team. I've been telling myself this is all for Shio's sake. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough of this. I hate him. But still, Shio's my best friend. She's all I have left in that sorry excuse of a school. Tell me, what should I do? Sorry, I shouldn't have asked. It's not your problem.
We're gonna die! We're so gonna die! Hey, what the?
No fair, you jerk!
Ryuji!
It's been a while, so I just tripped this.
Come on!
Looks like you need help.
Then why don't you go buy me a towel already, huh? Beats opening the windows to the hot desert air. Hey, An, can I have a drink? Didn't you have mineral water?
I drank it already.
How are the guys?
Is that it?
There we go.
It's catching up to us!
Ronnie, here's a bitch!
There's nothing perfect about that. Stay still for a second. You'll be just fine. May I have some iced coffee?
Coming right up.
Yeah, I'm so excited! I have no idea, though!
Tropical air!
You can find your buses that way.
Damn! You speak Japanese?
Head right past there and keep a low profile.
Hmm. That's it, huh? What's going on here?